Hey YouTube fam, it's Shirley, and I am filming a little bit different today. I'll be standing while I show you a couple of the items that I picked up from my next lookbook from Forever 21, most of the items. I'll start with the smaller things. I got this beautiful necklace. $5. That's a nice soft teal. And I also got watermelon socks, which I just thought was adorable. If you know me, I have a collection of socks. And I got myself another headband. It's a really cute one. This one has the embroidered design on them. I thought I could show it to you. I need to stop on that. Hold on. It's gray and black with a beautiful sequence piece. Also got some flats that came in this cute little package. They're these nude, almost a nice soft pink. Flats that I love that I got for $8. Put it here, you guys. Get all of the fun stuff on there. Got some earrings. Got these units here that I'll be using for my lookbook. This was $5. Not sure where I got this from. Also, a mist spray bottle that I got for the holidays to gift out. I got about four of these kinds in different fragrances. The season to start getting things together early. Also got some bracelets. They're silver and they are very, very pretty. There we go. Get to the clothing. Navy blue and white. And this is one of the outfits that I will be wearing for a future lookbook that I just fell in love with. It is gorgeous. It is divine. I just love it. And I got a couple of tops. Let me show you the next one. I have a maxi dress. As well, it's all black. This one I got for like $9. Very cute. And here is a nice, soft beige top that I got. And this was for $9. This is a nice denim top, sweater, long sleeve that I got for $14.90. beautiful white top. I got this beautiful halter top for $9.90. It's all white. It's very pretty. Nice for the holidays. All of my finds, the favorite item that I love from Forever 21 will be this beautiful, beautiful romper, not romper, jumpsuit. Okay, well you guys, that was my small haul. I really wanted to share. I want you guys to have a blessed and wonderful weekend. Bye.